Dalton wing defence, Woody King's goal defence, Lillian's strong goalkeeper, Jasmine McCullough and Brooke Perrott. Good luck, girls.
And our umpires for the game are Abby Tyrrell and Kerri-Ann Murray. Good luck.
10-6. 10-6, I think it is.
Come on, Red Legs!
So, Grant, a few expert comments there. How was it? How did you see that first quarter?
A little bit of a nervous start, I think. A few people dropping balls that would normally be clean, so that's not helping. But shooters are on song. We've just got to get them the ball.
And what are we going to do for this next quarter?
Well, I think we need to win a few back. And tighten up. Lil's doing a great job in keeper, so she needs to back herself, keep going for those intercepts. And we just need to use the ball, spread them a little bit wider, and back our shooters in.
Thanks, Fran. There you go, you heard it there.
That's got to be six, isn't it?
Good.
Yeah.
Monday and Wednesday.
Wednesday.
And Monday.
Well, that's probably not too bad. She was cutting them off.
Just let me know what the V1 cup is.
A cup. That's
it's six, though, isn't it?
And people play. It's like reverse other teams.
Right, so you're playing for power?
Yeah.
Because that's under 16 girls.
Yeah.
Right?
Yes.
All right, and where are those games at?
First game's at Traralgon, and I think the second game's here.
All right, all the best for you.
Thanks.
We'll stick with it. See, had the battery holes out. They're going past.
Good.
Ready for a second half. That's a good one, man. Hit the shot.
Thank you.
Go to her!